Muhammad Najem. I am 15 years old. I live in the estate Wota.
You are killed by your silence. Bashar Assad brought in and Khamenei killed our childhood. Medical situation in Eastern Ghouta was difficult to describe with words. What is happening now is genocide.
The children of Ghouta was out food and drink.
People should know about everything happening in Syria. Before the war, I liked football so much. I was trained every day. I want to follow my studies. I want to become a reporter when I grow up.